Hello everyone, Python has just released its recent language interpreter, the Python 3.9.4. And in this tutorial, I will show you how to download and install the Python 3.9.4 on your machine. Plus, I will also show you how to run your first script using the Python 3.9.4 ID. And finally, I will show you how to switch your interpreter in your Pycharm ID from whatever you have to this most recent version of Python. Let's jump into this right away. First, we need to download and install the Python 3.9.4. So you go to your browser and then you type in Python download, and then you go to the official website of Python. You go to the download. And here there is a caveat that the Python 3.94 is not suitable for Windows 7. So you can only use this for Windows 10. So next you go to Windows. And then here you have the option to select the installer that is suitable to your operating system. So you could either select between the 32-bit or the 64-bit. For the purpose of this video, I'm going to be using 64-bit. I'll click on this to download. And you see here the download is complete. And once the download is complete, you go to wherever you have the download saved, you open the file. And once the file is opened, you make sure that the add Python 3.9 to path is checked. So I will check this box. And then next you use the customize installation. The customize installation gives you more flexible installation process where you can choose where you want the installation to occur and other features you want to add to your Python executable. Next, you make sure that all the boxes you have here are checked before you click next. And once they are checked, you click next. Again here, you can also make sure that this install for all users, if you have other users that will potentially use your Python or share your computer with you, then you can also check this box here. And then here you have the option to select where you want the file to be installed. So you could install it in any of your, either your C drive, your D drive, your E drive, depending on what you want. I'm happy where mine is, so I'm not going to change it. And then you go to click install. So we see that the installation was successful. Next, we need to check on your computer to verify that the installation process was done successfully. So I will close this, and then you can go to your command prompt. So type cmd, and then we can open the command prompt, and here we type in Python space dash dash version and hit enter. So we see here that the Python 3.9.4 was successfully installed. So next we go quickly to open the Python 3.9.4 IDE and run your first script. So I'll close this. And then I go to here to find. So I can select the Python 3.9 IDE. So next you can write your first script using the print command. So we type in print, and we'll say, hello, I love programming with Python. And that's it. You've successfully run your first program. You could add other ones to it and say, Z equals 7 minus 3. And then we can print Z, print Z. Congratulations on your first Python script. Next, we just check how you can switch your interpreter in your Pycharm ID. So this is your Pycharm that I have here open. So to switch your interpreter, so it recognizes the Python installer that you have currently. I already have mine switched. So all you need to do is you go to your files, you come to settings, and then within settings where you have Python interpreter, I already have mine selected, so you could come here and then you add that interpreter, and then you have the option to select the interpreter that you have installed. So if you have the Python 3.9 installed, you see it on the top level here, and then you can select your interpreter. Then next you hit the OK button, and then OK, and then you can now run your script, whatever you've written in Pycharm IDE. I hope you find this video useful. Please hit the like button and subscribe. See you in the next one. Bye.